folks, here it is. I came down to get fuel for the tractor. The store don't open till 8 o'clock, and here it is, 7:17. So I'm watching this guy plow the yard. We got a lot of snow. 4.5 feet of snow. Let me tell you, there's a lot of snow. Oh, that's what happens when you live in a little town and the store owner can make up their own hours, I guess. They usually open at 7, but not today. Don't open till 8. And there you have it. Just waiting. Don't know what else to do. Well, I need fuel. We're getting low. Yeah, we need fuel. The coyote needs some fuel. It's got 1,100 hours on it. I don't think you can see that. So, yeah, we can't see it. Well, nothing else you can do. There's a heater. He's plowing the door yard. He's going to be plowing. Everybody's going to be plowing today for a long time, looks like. And I got to plow a couple of my friends' door yards. So I need some fuel. We need fuel. Fuel is what we need. Not much you can do, I guess. Except sit here and wait. Thanks a lot for watching. Louie out. That's a lot of snow.